In today's generation, thoughts over the human apocalypse and human extinction are growing, especially within the film and entertainment industries. Hundreds of technological fiction movies depicting the end of the human race are also increasingly released every year. Some suggest that, just like the dinosaurs, humans will be extinct because of some natural or man-made phenomenon. Do you ever wonder what would happen to our beloved but already dying Earth if one day all human life ceased to exist? Let us tell you 10 of the most mind-blowing things that would happen when humans go extinct. But before we get into that, don't forget to subscribe to our channel. Number 10. Satellites will fall. The artificial satellites that were sent with the aid of humankind into orbit would start to fall. These satellites, which are orbiting the Earth, will quickly run out of gas and fall down. Unlike the planned re-entry of satellites today, there might be no human who's able to plot the final destination of those satellites into a remote area. Although the smaller satellites will most likely dissipate upon re-entry to the Earth's atmosphere due to heat from friction, the bigger satellites don't completely dissipate. Today, area operators have a place to shop for those big satellites, and this area is called the Spacecraft Cemetery. After human extinction, falling satellites will not fall at the Spacecraft Cemetery necessarily. The debris will just fall everywhere on Earth, and that may even harm the animals which might still be alive. Meanwhile, satellites that were sent up high at over 22,000 miles above the Earth are expected to live up there and wander out to space. However, because of the gravitational pull of Earth, those satellites will no longer wander at some distance and will live near the Earth's atmosphere, polluting and populating the vicinity. Number 9. Lights will go out. Within only some hours, most of the world will go dark if mankind quit existing. This result can happen inside mere hours. With no human skills and actions, power plants will fail to convert fossil fuels into energy that gives us light. Nuclear strength systems will detect a drop in usage and will automatically go into safety mode and prevent emitting electricity. Fossil fuel plants will soon run out of gas and stop working. Wind turbines will ultimately stop turning without renovation, and solar panels will be blanketed in dust. There will still be areas that may have light because of star electricity and windmill-powered power plants. But still, without any workforce, this can only last for days, months, or perhaps a couple years. Eventually, in any case if the energies that these plants can emit were spent, the planet will become fully dark. Number 8. Flooding and water pollution. Our city's best streets, avenues, and boulevards can become temporary rivers in times of flooding. After a few days, the tunnels and subway systems can begin to flood as a result of the pumps that keep the stations dry, usually run by humans and electricity, powering down. Once the tunnels and subways are stuffed, the flood can't go anywhere but up and fill the streets. Eventually, the flood would trickle all the way down to different bodies of water. It's not simply the streets. However, conjointly, the rivers and different bodies of water would be flooded. How would this happen? Waste matter treatment plants conjointly want power and electricity, and without the essential resources, waste matter will go up through the sewers and flow into bodies of water. These toxins will contaminate the oceans and rivers, and will most likely poison animals. Number 7. Air pollution and explosions. All of the harmful chemical substances that have been maintained by humans can be launched in gaseous form. Experts referred to this certain phenomenon as mini chemical nuclear winter, wherein chemical compounds, in the form of gases, would invade the Earth's ecosystem and contaminate the air that living creatures breathe. Aside from chemical compounds, there are herbal gases that have been additionally maintained with the aid of mankind, and failure to include dangerous materials present in these natural gases would result in mass explosions. As terrifying as it sounds, that's not all. The world will ultimately go through and burn for days or even months without human help. There would be carnage of the remaining species that were left in the world after human extinction. The most vital electricity plants are the nuclear flora. And as those plants stop running and providing strength, there could be a big nuclear explosion after some months. As the emergency turbines fail and run out, the cooling ponds that manage nuclear substances would evaporate. After the nuclear explosions, dangerous radiation will remain for thousands of years. Number 6. Animals. Our little dogs and cats will begin to starve just a few hours and days after human extinction. After all, who's going to be there to take care of them? These domesticated pets were not taught how to hunt and find prey, and would soon die of starvation. And so would zoo animals that were kept fed regularly by their zookeepers. On the bright side, pests such as cockroaches and other small creatures that depend on human activity would also die out, leading to their species extinction. While some animals starve, other animals would become wild and embrace their preying and hunting instincts. Caged animals might be able to escape their enclosures and go on wild killing sprees. Because of starvation, these animals will run amok and become violent and uncontrollable. Predators will start preying on small and weaker animals, while our domestic pets learn how to hunt and pick off smaller creatures in order to survive and thrive. Number 5. Vegetation reversal. First the animals, and then the vegetation would go wild too. Mankind tried to crossbreed different plant species over time to produce perfect harvests, which are today's delicious fruits and vegetables. Who would have thought that these were not these fruits and vegetables' natural appearances? Studies say that without mankind's cultivation, these plants will go wild in a way that will make them go back to their original forms. Vegetation will become unrecognizable over just a span of one or two decades. In addition to that, famous cities and urbanized areas will soon be covered by thriving vegetation in 25 years after human extinction. There will be no one left to control the growth of plants, grasses, and mosses, and the nearby forests will reclaim their previous territories, where today's cities are currently lying, and no one will stop the thriving of the trees and other vegetation. While some areas will be mostly green, some areas will be covered with sand. Beautiful cities such as the iconic Las Vegas and Dubai will soon be covered with sand, leaving no skyscraper visible. The once lively and populated cities will soon be taken over by reptiles and vultures. Number 4. Corrosion and ruins. After about 300 years, post-human extinction, metal structures will start corroding. That will be the end of skyscrapers. The iconic Eiffel Tower, Statue of Liberty, and even steel bridges will break apart and fall to the ground, creating havoc all over the world. Some of mankind's greatest creative masterpieces will also be wiped out. But stone structures will remain on Earth for tens of thousands of years. The Great Wall of China and the Great Pyramid of Giza will be ruined in time, but will still stand firm on the ground to serve as a mark of human existence. The world will just be a place of ruins and memories of yesterday's human race. Number 3. Plastic. Plastic will be the only thing that will remain in this world even after centuries. Hundreds of millions of years later, after human extinction, plastic particles will still be present on Earth due to its resistance to breaking down, corrosion, and rust, regardless of weather. Plastic has different decomposition properties, and unlike organic material, plastic doesn't decompose through bacteria, but it can decompose through sunlight or fire. However, even though the plastic were burned, there will still be plastic particles that would be left over. Microparticles will remain on Earth, and should there be new species walking the planet, they would find plastic on human fossils, as it will be the only thing left by humans. And all that plastic can be used as new fossil fuels for the next species, as the old ones are almost completely finished by us. And with that, it's now time for today's subscriber pick. Today's photo was sent to us by one of our subscribers, so if you come across a photo online and want to know more details about it, just send it on over to us. We might even feature it on a future video. Number 2. The Great Flood. Obviously, this picture here is edited, but it gives us an idea of what a great flood will cause after mankind goes extinct. This would happen after hundreds of years, when man-made structures, dams specifically, would crumble and collapse due to water pressure and no care. The waters will sink the coastal and delta cities and flow towards other bodies of water, causing the great flood-like phenomena that would change the world's geography. Number 1. After everything that's happened, there will be a new, cleaner, and overall better planet. The contamination of the Earth's atmosphere has finally ended. Hundreds of thousands of years later, after nuclear and chemical breakdown, there would be cleaner air, free from pollution and harmful substances. Finally, the Earth's atmosphere would be clean and more breathable for every creature left on it, like hundreds and thousands of years before this day and age. Visibility all over the world would also be clearer. At this time, Mother Earth may be thinking of human disappearance as the solution for the unending air pollution that humans cause today. That's our list for 10 things that would happen when humans go extinct. Do you think the Earth would be better than it is today? Let us know in the comments below. And if you enjoyed the video, don't forget to like and subscribe to our channel. And as always, thanks for watching.